check the list of best-selling compact SUV in the month of May 2020. There are only 7 models in the list. Starting with, on the 7th position is Mahindra TUV300, which sold 0 unit in the month of May. 6th one on this list is the Honda's newly launched BS6 WRV, which sold 114 units in the month of May. 5th one on this list is the Ford's very popular compact SUV, that is Ford EcoSport. It sold 331 units in the month of May. 4th one on this list is the Maruti Suzuki Vitara Brezza. It sold 572 units in the month of May. 3rd one is the compact SUV and the safest car, that is Tata Nexon, which sold 623 units in the month of May. And 2nd one on this list is the Hyundai's compact SUV, which was launched in the year 2019, which sold 1,242 units in the month of May. And topping this list is the Mahindra's compact SUV, that is XUV300. It sold 1,257 units in the month of May. This is the very first time the Mahindra XUV300 has topped the list in this segment. So guys, these were the sales number after the operations and sales were resumed.